dreaming city. An awoken stronghold beyond the reach of any outsider. Such was my wish. Granted by Riven, the last Ahamkara, who bargained only with me. Until my city was invaded. First by the Taken King, and then the Witch Queen. Riven struck new bargains with them. And with her dying breath, she granted a wish that laid a curse upon the Dreaming City. But Savathun is shrewd and clever. In secret, she inscribed her true wish on the wall that governs the terms of Riven's pact with me. A wish to pursue the Witness. Only Riven can open the way. Riven, whose heart was torn out by guardians. My Tekiuns assembled to conjure her spirit now. We shall make Savathun's final wish, and hear Riven's final price.